for the Prime Minister.
A delegation of business people from the United Arab Emirates have converged in Kampala for the second edition of the Uganda-UAE Business Forum, which is taking place at Speke Resort Munyonyo. This is an annual event aimed at attracting foreign direct investment, attracting technology transfers, promoting Uganda's exports in UAE, among others.
Uganda imported goods and services from UAE worth US dollars 46.5 million in the year 1997, which increased to Uganda, I mean US dollars 1.04 billion in 2022.
The Prime Minister of Uganda, Robin Anabanja, who officiated at the opening ceremony of the event, assured the investors that investing in Uganda will be a step in the right direction, given the prevailing excellent investment policies such as the tax incentives, securing free land for industrial development, tax exemptions for 10 years, security is guaranteed, to mention but a few.
Uganda has attracted tax and non-tax incentives. The non-tax incentives include securing free land. You must already have been told this. Securing free land for industrial development. Securing free land for agricultural development, that is commercial farming and value addition.
According to the Prime Minister, Uganda is seeking different avenues through which it can grow its exports to the United Arab Emirates, which currently stands at 37.8% annually.
Uganda is the best tourist destination, according to CNA, in 2023. These are facts. Uganda is the third most rewarding economy to invest in Africa.
The State Minister for Investment, Evelyn Anite, noted that Uganda has of recent been ranked as the best investment destination in East Africa. Therefore, the investors should be assured of return of investments.
Now, knowing friends from UAE, you know money. And you talk money. You leave money.
The Executive Director of Kampala Capital City Authority, Dorothy Kisaka, read out several untapped business and investment opportunities in the five divisions of Kampala that she encouraged the investors to take advantage of.
So road construction, road maintenance, the need for flyovers and supply of road equipment, those are very, very key in the city.
Officials from the United Arab Emirates committed to investing in Uganda, especially in the sectors of oil and gas, and setting up several industries. The 3 days business forum is running under the theme Uganda, the gateway of the United Arab Emirates to the East African Community Region. Story compiled by Jaliet Namoya for the news.